normally the community is friendly. You know what, sometimes you feel like, oh, they're not going to do anything about it.
People are finding these machetes and stuff, the dumb people just chucking it in bushes. But then other people find it, kids find it.
But it's something serious, it's our kids.
We talk about safety, we talk about a place of belonging.
It's not safe in Mother Street anymore.